aboard the Wizard.
The rougher it gets, the harder it gets to find your gear, just because they're hiding behind the wave and the next wave and the next wave.
Captain Keith Colburn fights through 50-knot winds and 25-foot seas, looking to catch his 91,000 pounds of quota before the Cod Derby fleet switches to Bairdie season and heads his way.
I don't know if we can even haul this gear anymore. The weather's gone to hell on us. If I get the string, we'll get our, it's almost 60 pots rebaited, reloaded. It should be coming up any second now. I should be able to see it. I gotta clean those things, oh, damn it.
All right.
Oh, got it, OJ?
Yeah.
Right on, Eagle. Good job, Eagle. This guy has the best eyes in the Bering Sea.
The weather's pretty crazy, man. It's gnarly out here, man.
Go find something heavy and put it in your pockets. We don't want you blowing away. You need some weight in your pockets.
Looking a little weak.
Come on, man.
What do we got for a soak time? 3:45. So he's got 48 hours.
Yeah, I didn't pick you up that last time.
All right, good job, guys. Stay safe. Stack it up, Rog, and then let's see if we can get them one at a time, okay?
Roger!
I'd like to get this string rebaited, but if we can't, well, so be it. I'm turning a little bit starboard to grab the pot, and I gotta pull back to port. I gotta keep the weather on the bow as long as I can and let the weather push me down to the next spot. Watch yourself there, Robbie. Come right behind you. Right behind you. Right behind.
Whoa! Stand by.
Good? I gotta turn to port here real quick. The weather's gonna be really ugly for about 60 seconds. You guys, just stay sharp. Everybody good? Everybody good?
Let me know. Everybody's good, Roger, everybody's good.
How we doing back here? Where's OJ?
OJ's good.
All right, okay, guys, you know what? Just hang on for a second. Let me finish this turn. Sorry about that, guys. I was drifting out on a set of bags. I was gonna put it in the wheel. I had no choice.
You don't want that.
Guys, a lot of soak time and not a lot of crab. My crab aren't cooperating, the weather's not cooperating, nothing is cooperating. Everything has gotten worse out here. I really want to get this gear hauled. And we're going to push through this until we can't haul gear anymore. I'm close to having the season done, and I already need a vacation. Need a vacation from the Bering Sea. This is the worst weather we've seen this season for sure. Some of the worst weather we've seen in a long time. These last four or five pots, we're gonna be setting really slow. So just get that pot into the rack, get it ready, get away from the rack, there's gonna be some waves come over the starboard side. So everybody stay safe, all right? One time in here. All right, safety. One, two, three, safety! Right on. Just remember I said, man, brace your feet, lean back, hang on.
Roger!
We saw some crab out deep, but not enough to work on. We're just trying to set it up in the general vicinity of where we had our best spots. All right, you guys ready to go?
Roger! Okay, here we go.
Something's gotta happen. Something's gotta give. I know they're down there. Well, I'm doing my best to get the gear on fresh bottom, but in order to do it, I've gotta just go straight into it. I mean, I'd much rather set with the weather a little bit more on the port side, but right now I'm unable to do that.
Whoa. Heads up, heads up, heads up!
Just in the last hour or two, it's stacked up even worse. I start to get into weather like this, whether you're on deck or sitting in this chair, it's always a little bit unnerving. Only got a handful left of this set here. Tell you what, you come out here optimistic that you're gonna have a nice, easy, safe season. You're gonna catch your crab quick. And you're gonna go home and everybody's gonna be safe.
Dump it.
Sometimes you gotta earn it. Sometimes it's easy.
Over!
I'll tell you what, fishing in the Bering Sea, it's never given to you. All right, you guys,
go ahead and come in. That was not the set I wanted. But the gear's in the water. That's the important thing.
I'm proud of my guys. They just worked through hell. Hopefully, we'll get a bunch of crab.
Yeah, baby!
Other load.
A lot of crab.
Who was it, baby?
That stuff on the table. God, I love it when I'm on good fishing like this. I'm pretty proud of my crew working through this weather. Better than I had anticipated.
One zero eight.
Right on. I'll tell you what, these crab are starting to go on the bite up the hill. Things are going well.
Yes!